today we play Doom.
I gotta sing the Doom song now! Doom, 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 doom.
Eternal. I have not played the first one, but I'm looking forward to this one. I've only seen gameplay of the first one, but this game looks so badass. I looked at the trailers, everything looks amazing, so let's just jump right into it. We are going to play on Ultraviolence mode. I'm assuming this is easy, medium, hard, and extra hard, and then fucking impossible mode, so let's just go on, I guess, hard. That's my guess on this. I'll probably come back and do the Ultra Nightmare once I get better at this game, but let's just go with Ultra Violence.
Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Kills when you damage a demon enough, becomes staggered and begins to flash. Okay. Close, press right stick to glory kill it. It's like an execution. Kills always spawn health drops. Okay. I'm gonna need a lot of those. Jesus. Press X to instantly chainsaw demons and refill your ammo? What? The chainsaw requires fuel. Okay. I don't get infinite ammo. Double jump. Press A to jump into the air. Press A again on midair to double jump. Okay. Some traversals require double jumping. So. Is this like modifying my gun right now? Is that what this is?
Consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two Hell Priests remaining.
We're gonna have to kill that eventually.
Let me
objective marker. The objective marker shows you where your current objective is. It's present on the compass and the auto map. Press down, show objectives in the world. Okay. Automap stations. Finding an automap station will reveal all undiscovered areas in the map. You can view the map in the map tab for the dossier. Your automap can also reveal valuable items in the world as you explore a location, so check back regularly to see what you have uncovered. Okay.
Thank you.
can climb walls. The Slayer can attach to pitted walls by pressing right stick. Look around and jump to another location. Close range bite. You can fire stick bomb into its mouth. It's not great. It's for the codex to learn more about the weak.
Thank you.
she is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. Present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
Indestructible, my ass.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate!
Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
All right. So, unfortunately, that's all the time I have on for today. This game is freaking hard as hell. That's probably because I'm playing on a hard difficulty. But, besides the point, this is still a pretty fun game. I'll definitely finish this game. I might do challenge videos on it. I don't know. It depends on what I feel like doing, I guess. Or what anyone is watching this video for. But yeah, I'll do the second part soon. I'll see you guys in the next video.